Defensive back on 4-year veteran number 23, senior Jesse Maria.
Good evening and welcome to the final home game
for the Somersworth Hill Toppers football team. Now introducing the seniors on this team.
An offensive and defensive lineman, a 4-year veteran, number 75, senior assistant captain Joe Ferlin. Joe honoring his parents, Joe and Joanne Ferlin.
I love you, Joe! Woo!
We got a beautiful night for football. Beautiful if you like rain. And prediction is for more rain tonight. Ground crew has been doing a great job, though, of keeping the field together. Hopefully it'll keep up, even if we do get a little bit of wetness tonight. Bill Rogers here from the new Career Tech Center's media program here in Somersworth. Thanks to the city of Somersworth for this wonderful new place. Trying out our new 20-foot tripod tonight. Not trying it out, but using it. Using new microphones. And we got a new crew announcing the game. Colby and Bobby calling the game.
A quarterback and defensive back, a 4-year veteran. Number 28, senior assistant captain Matt Goodrow. Matt honoring his parents, Guy and Maureen Goodrow.
So we'll be starting up here shortly. Enjoy this introduction of seniors.
An offensive and defensive lineman, a 4-year veteran, number 77, senior captain Kiki Aro. A running back and defensive back, a 4-year veteran, number 31, senior captain Austin Burchulski. Austin honoring his parents this evening, Gary and Donna Burchulski. A running back and linebacker, a 4-year veteran, number 24, senior captain Nate Levesque. Nate honoring his parents, Todd and Sherry Levesque, this evening. Let's hear it once again for all of our senior players, our senior cheerleaders, and all of their family. We wish you the very, very best. To the Farmington Newt sideline, a great job. We thank you for your patience. And to the Farmington Newt Tiger seniors as well, we wish you the very, very best. And we thank you for your patience here this evening. We'll be starting off with a great football game in just a few moments. Somersworth has won the coin toss this evening and has chosen to defer to the second half. Farmington Newt will receive to start the game. Our officials this evening, referee Phil Williams, umpire Richard Tracy, linesman Lenny Boudrias, line judge Brian Sollenberger, and back judge Wes Dower. Our officials this evening wearing black wristbands to recognize New Hampshire Football Officials Association members who have passed away during the past year. Tonight, in remembrance of Mr. Steve Osanis, a 25-year member of the association and formerly of Loudoun, New Hampshire, who was a proud and honored football official. He passed away during the offseason, and if it had not been for his passing, Steve would be officiating again this season. So tonight, we remember and honor football official Steve Osonis. Athletic trainer services for Hilltopper football are provided at no cost by the fine people at Rehab 3 here in Somersworth. We greatly appreciate all that they do. And at this time, we'd ask that you please stand and remove your caps as we so proudly honor this great country of ours with the playing of our national anthem.
Oh, who can you see? Slides the dawn's early light. Or so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. Over ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket had left the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? Oh, the land of the free and the home of the brave.
He's a Somersworth Hilltopper football family. Proudly welcomes to our game this evening on this 25th anniversary players and coaches from the 1991 undefeated state championship team. Let's hear it for our members of the 1991 Somersworth Hopper football team who are joining us here today. We'll be honoring them at halftime.
So with that, here's your game announcers, Colby and Bob, for the opening kickoff. Give us a minute while we get their mics all fixed up, get their levels adjusted, and get ready for Somersworth football.
What a beautiful kick. Oh, Farmington's turning the ball back.
Max, you need to stick that block, kid!
Well, looks like someone's just setting up.
First and 10 for Farmington on the 30-yard line.
Here's the first and 10 by Farmington on the 130. Billy Beans. Appears to be a tackle by number 23, Justin Maria.
That was number 21, Casey Putnam with a tackle. It's going to be second down and 8 for
Farmington. That was number 21, Casey with the tackle.
Shows you how much I know. Eventually I'll learn.
Yeah.
Oh, flag on Farmington, I believe.
Seems like it's an offside.
Let's see what the call is.
see that snap?
Yeah, dude, that went right over.
That's pretty interesting.
Right over the QB.
And that's pushing him back a few yards.
Penalties against Farmington for offsides.
Offsides to Farmington.
It's going to be second down and 13.
It is second and 13.
They're starting to set up. Here's the snap.
Somersworth seems like he's going to be in his own.
And it's a
running play.
Up.
And they went nowhere.
Farmington appeared to pick up just a few yards there. And someone's just showing the true sportsmanship by helping him up. I believe that was Ray Mills, too.
It's going to be third down and 9 for Farmington.
He's third down and 9.
Thanks for taking my part, but all right.
Got a timeout, coach.
It's my part.
Timeout on Farmington.
Oh, D'Angelo runs out the water. Everybody's going for the water.
Focus on the water, not his shoes.
Those shoes are bright.
Too bright.
Hey, remind me of a line. I can.
Oh, yeah, he can't hear.
No, I mean,
I
no,
can.
Number three. Can't. Good afternoon. Put them both on, sir. Put those on, and I want you to switch positions. You get your chair right back here.
What? They're arriving back on the field now. Farming with the pass.
Play by Anthony getting off the block.
Run by Farmington there.
The pass play.
Oh, the pass play?
Yep. It's a motion.
McHugh with the tackle. It's going to be fourth down and 5 for Farmington.
Griffin McHugh.
And looks like
it is
Jesse out back and Nate Levesque.
Fourth and 5. Some of them appears to be missing someone.
All right, here we go. Oh, there's a flag.
Yeah.
And it's a short punt there.
And
didn't even reach the 50 on that one.
See what the penalty is.
I believe this one to be on Somersworth, but we shall see.
No penalty on the play.
No penalty, I guess.
False alarm.
It's going to be first and 10 for Somersworth on the Farmington 45-yard line.
First and 10, Somersworth on the Farmington 45 line.
Yard line.
Yard line.
Do you know any foot or any yard?
I know meters.
Well. Looks like they have rain in the backfield.
Seems like they're on a running play right now.
We shall see.
Corners are out wide, coach.
Hand off to Nate Levesque.
And Nate Levesque going.
Oh. Picks up 10 yards there. Just about.
About a yard short.
Let's see where the refs placed that one. Right on the
35.
They're going to give him them.
It's going to be first and 10 for Somersworth.
Yep,
10 now.
Ball on the Farmington 35-yard line.
Set up in the same formation. Nay on the right, Ray on the left.
And
snap,
Ray with
hand
the
off to Ray.
Oh.
It slipped up.
Ball
maybe yard.
44, Ray Mills.
That happens when it's raining out.
Guess so.
It's going to be second down and 11 for Somersworth.
Matt Gaudreau going to the...
Here is Ray is fixing his cleats. Maybe some sort of substance slipped, but who knows. They set up.
Same formation again.
Hand off to Nate this time.
Nate with the line.
Nate.
And Nate is still trying to plow right through the pile.
You know, picks up eventually maybe 3-4 yards.
Ball cleared by number 24, Nate Levesque. Tackled by number 75, David Barca. It's going to be third down and six for Somersworth.
All right, begin setup. Same formation again. They're confident with this.
They might be handing it off to Ray. There you go, Ray.
Oh, there you go.
And he's Eighth going. One. He's going.
That's a touchdown.
And it's a touchdown.
Touchdown.
That's Somerville. Our boy, Ray Mills, right there.
There you go, Ray.
44, Ray Mills.
I taught him that.
And I taught you that.
Goes around, comes around, right?
I guess so.
It's like a merry-go-round. Even though I've never been on one.
Going for two.
See?
And they have got the 2 points.
And it appears
that was 77, Kiki Oro. The two-point conversion.
Kiki with the two-point conversion.
I taught him that.
He did indeed.
Kiki's such a great kid.
Really polite. Keeps the good grades.
Appears to be some dancing by number 75 on the sideline. He seems to be hyped up. Hugs going around to Kiki.
Number 77. Number five would be.
They're going to hand Ray the ball this time again.
Raymond going to kick it.
Let's see how his boots work. Maybe he should play soccer. Depends on this kick.
He could.
Let's see it.
And.
That's not bad.
Not bad, yeah.
Especially go with the rain.
Yep.
Speaking of rain, it's really starting to come down. And it looks like
he
almost got to the 40. Refs are switching balls. You can only assume that. And it's pretty wet out.
But hey,
it's going to be first.
It's pretty warm out to be raining.
On their own 39-yard line.
So far, it's 7:41 left in the first quarter. 8-0 Toppers. Seems like it's going to be a good game. Looks like someone's got three people in the backfield.
Got the wide tight ends.
Farmington receives, some motion. Fake handoff, QB sneak. And looks like they may have lost a yard or two on that one.
That was 77, Kiki Oro with the tackle.
Kiki with the tackle.
It's going to be second down and 10 for Farmington.
And they gain no yards.
Second and 10. Stuff for me as some of those. Come on. Yeah. And someone's setting up on defense. Oh, pass play.
Oh, and
he's stuffed at the line.
Number five with the tackle.
There we go. Someone's just all over that one.
That was number 20, Noah Vanderbilt with a reception.
And then, they have lost yardage.
Number five,
they have lost
McHugh
three. It's currently third and 13
for Farmington.
Farmington setting up.
There seems to be a lot of people at this game today.
I see some dancing on the stage over there. They're in shotgun formation. Pass play.
Pass play again.
And
there is a flag on the play.
Let's see. I believe tackled by number 21.
Ball was caught by number 12, Dakota Prescott. There is a flag on the play.
Oh boy.
Curl for 7 yards. Oh, 5 yards right. First down.
Five-yard penalty was a face mask. It's going to be first and 10 for Farmington.
Penalty was a face mask.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Ball on the 50. Pistol formation. Oh,
another pass play. Oh, and he's running. Yeah, he got it.
Oh, boy.
And he is.
That's another first down for Farmington. Come on, Somersworth.
Yeah, Somersworth.
Yeah, stop.
37-yard
line. Still 5:56 in the first quarter. 8-0 Somersworth. Let's hope it stays that way.
This rate, it might not.
First and 10 for Farmington. Ball's in the Somersworth 37-yard line.
Looks to be in pistol formation again. It's a snap.
And it's a run play.
Oh, spin move.
And they have
he's stopped at
him.
The line.
And there's Cody.
Oh.
That was number 60, Zach Andrews with the tackle.
Hey, another one of our friends, Zach Andrews.
Second down and 11 for Farmington.
Zach's a beast. There is Mr. Seeley on the sidelines.
Pass play. Oh, Zach almost got him there.
And
it looks like it hit the ground.
And so no catch.
All right. There you go.
Be third and 11.
Pass to complete. That was intended for number 48, Alex Legal. It's going to be third down and 11.
Here's Nate's having some issues with his hand over there on the sideline.
Getting it wrapped up. Got a lot of stickers on that helmet.
Snap. Oh, fake pass.
And, oh, and he's running back. And he's almost
sacked. He almost got destroyed.
Oh, interception.
Interception by number
10, I think.
21.
All right.
Was intercepted by number 31.
31. Austin Burchowski, there you go.
There you go, Austin. Congratulations.
Sorry. Somersworth on their own 40-yard line.
And first attempt for Somers, handoff to Nate Levesque. Oh, he's going.
He's going. He may go all the way. He broke a tackle. He is still going, and he is brought down on the 25-yard line.
Here by number 24, Nate
Levesque. Nate with a nice run. It will be
first. Let's see if they can keep it up. Looks like that injury to his hand seemed to be affecting him.
Balls in the Farmington 30-yard line.
It may have helped him. Oh, they're on the 30-yard line.
Three in the back. Handoff.
Handoff to number 31, Austin Petoski.
Oh.
And he is brought down.
Seems he may have got a first down there.
Ball carried by number 31.
And they give him it. There we go.
Tackle by number 24.
Hand off to Ray. Ray's going. Oh.
Ray may have another touchdown here.
This could be it. Oh,
he's
stiff
going.
Arm. Look at
another stiff arm.
Oh, looks like he got down to the 5.
Ball carried by number 4.
Close, Ray. Close.
That was a good run there.
Rocketman close to the touchdown.
It's going to be first and goal for Somersworth.
And it is first and goal.
Let's see how this goes.
Ball's on the 5-yard line.
Just inside the five. Just inside the five. Yeah, he came in a hurry.
We got triangle formation in the back.
Oh, handoff to Nate.
Nate is in.
Touchdown.
Touchdown, Somersworth. That was number 24, Nate LeBeck.
Being 14-0 right now.
I believe they're going for the two, but we shall see.
Well, we might have Kiki kick also.
They got a different formation going on here. Let's see this. They got five people on the left.
This is something new.
Five on the right. Shotgun formation. Hand off. Oh, no. Pass play.
And intercepted. And
he's still running.
And the play's over, and he's still running.
Pass was intercepted, so the two-point conversion is no good.
Looks like it's really starting to come down now.
Cheerleaders under the tent doing their dancing.
Didn't you used to be a cheerleader?
Back in the day.
You're only 16.
Yeah, it's old for a kid.
Well, it's currently 14-0 with 3:45 left first quarter.
And we might see Ray kick the ball again.
Well, looks like there appears to be a light out.
We've already went over this.
Hey.
Is there another light out?
Oh, no, pretty good play.
Field goals look like H's.
Yeah. Move it up the second row.
And Raymond Mills is going to kick.
Let's see his soccer skills here.
Here we go.
Oh,
and he's running. Oh,
that's a, that's a tricky one.
And that guy has hugged the football on the ground.
He is hugging the ground. I heard a hugging tree is never hugging the ground.
It's a new one.
Hey.
Learn something every day.
Yeah. You learned your name yesterday.
I learned how old I was about 2 minutes ago.
First and 10 for Farmington. Ball's on their own 38-yard line.
Sideline throwing water bottles.
First and 10, 38, Farmington.
With 3:44 to go in the first quarter.
Back is offset this time.
Some sort of pistol formation here. There's a snap, handoff.
It's a fake handoff, and he is sacked.
By number 51,
Zach Andrews, I believe.
No, that is not Zach.
No, or Joey.
That was number 51, Joe Boucher with the tackle.
Yeah, it was Joey.
Jobo.
It used to be my number.
His now.
It's going to be second down and 17 for Farmington.
Second and 17 on Farmington's 32.
That big loss. I'm going to have to catch that back up.
Pistol formation again. Here's the snap.
And it's...
Oh, high.
And
up.
It's a running play. And...
Seems the run back ran to his own player there.
Got a couple yards on that play.
It's slow engine, but looks like it won't help him too much.
That was 51. Joe Boucher again with the tackle.
We'll have to do a pass play.
Third down for Farmington.
Appears to still be third and 17. Refs didn't seem to give him a yard there.
Oh.
Well, looks like someone's going to solve prepare for that pass play you were talking about.
Oh, but, yeah. And he has missed the pass.
Right through his hands.
It's like he didn't even have hands.
Who knows?
I can't see up here.
Pass was incomplete. That was intended for number 12, Dakota Prescott.
14-17 on a Farmington.
It's going to be fourth down for Farmington.
And it seems like they're going to punt the ball.
They currently have 31 Ostachowski and appears to be Nate Levesque back there.
And there's a flag on the play.
Already. False start.
Farmington.
Oh,
looks like they're going back even farther. We're going to be 4th and 22.
You can do math now.
I know I can.
Penalty is going to be illegal procedure.
Shout out.
Did my man Tiny teach you that?
Yeah. 95 in his class. Doing pretty good.
It's okay.
It's not the best, but it's pretty good.
There's a snap. Kick.
And the kick is...
It's a little bit better.
Pretty short.
Still short.
It looks like it's going to be on the 36, 37.
I'm saying 38.
I'm saying 37.
Well, we'll see who's right soon.
Well,
oh.
It says 27. There is a flag on the play. We see Kiki walking onto the field. Here he goes.
Seems everybody has those cleats on tonight. Got 4 players with those.
Also, a Farmington player has some baseball cleats on tonight.
Penalties
That's different.
Foul against
yeah.
Somersworth.
Penalties on Somersworth.
I guess so.
It's too bad. They will be there on their own 47.
It's going to be 1st and 10 of Somersworth. Ball's on their own 47-yard line.
They appear to have Ray, Austin, and Nate back there. Let's see how this goes. Probably on a handoff. Let's see who we give it to.
Oh, it's a pass play.
Oh, QB sneak.
Oh, out. And Matt's going. And he has a big guy chasing him.
He's
gained a couple yards there.
Ball here by number 28, Matt Goudreau.
They made it to Farmington side this time. Pretty good run.
Yep.
Here's the rain has let down a little bit. Slight sprinkle maybe.
1st and 10, but someone's worth balls in the Farmington.
McAdrew got the first down.
Oh.
And we have a slight wind outside right now.
No, it's the first time I felt cold.
Feels nice though.
Yeah, a lot of people up here, so.
Yeah.
Hand off to Ray. Here we go.
And Ray.
Oh, he barrels
he's
one.
He's going. And there is flag. A flag on the play.
That was number 44, Ray Mills with the carry. There is a flag on the play.
So I heard you come out of retirement. You playing football next year?
Yeah, dude.
It's holding against
you said you were playing too, weren't you?
Maybe. We'll see.
You're the 2 All-Stars next year.
You don't see me up here, you know where I'll be.
It's going to be 1st down and 18.
On the bench, wishing you were in the game.
Still number one.
Number one in your heart, always.
And same formation. That's all they're running. Here, they give it to Nate.
And Nate is going.
He's going.
And he is going.
He goes up
he might get this.
He breaks everybody.
He's going. He's going all the way.
Being pursued, but he's
got
it.
And he's got another touchdown
here. Touchdown by Nate Levesque. There we go. That was a pretty good run right there.
It's a beautiful run.
That was number 24, Nate Levesque.
And it is now 20-0, Somersworth Hilltoppers, with 1:30 left to go in the first.
You can do math.
Nah, I'm just looking at the scoreboard. Oh.
And because this time they'll be kicking the ball, and then Kiki will be taking it. That's
and
good play. Look at that
fake
pass by Kiki,
and it was
look like
almost
it
got
Ray. That was pretty good.
Good.
Yeah,
would have.
Got to dry off the ball next time you catch it.
Ray should have laid out. But
think
it's not bedtime.
I think he's still waking up.
Guess so. Looks like they seem to be throwing water balls at each other down there.
You get thirsty from running. And I believe Ray will be kicking off.
Wow, that was a good catch again. By Matt Mahadi on the sideline over there.
Ooh.
You know, he got me a zero on my project today.
Really?
He didn't put my name on it.
Wow. That's rude.
I fixed it, though.
That's good.
She gave me 100.
Did you take his name off?
Nah.
For the project, was
nah.
Huh?
For
the project, was name.
Project.
What was that?
What?
Yeah.
And
here
kick.
We go, Ray.
Best.
Oh, best kick.
I'm impressed.
Oh, and the guy bobbles it. And
like
he's going
up to middle.
He almost got the ball stripped, but they are on the
41
yard line now.
I'm pretty sure they're on the 45.
Ball was returned by number 5.
Wow. I guess I'm falling asleep.
Long day.
Yeah. Math test really killed me. Is that lightning? I just saw a big flash in the sky.
Hey.
Anything can happen.
Yeah. D'Angelo seems to be carrying those waters pretty well. Seems he prefers the left hand out.
No, he's getting tired. He's putting them down.
I'm waiting to see what he can do. Let's see this. Someone's set up. Looks like they're ready for the pass.
Oh, it's a motion play. He has dropped the ball. And Somersworth has recovered it.
It seems Somersworth has recovered it, but Farmington.
Farmington's trying to get it right in there.
And let's see what they give.
Somersworth has got the ball.
After the fumble, the ball was covered by Somersworth.
And it seems like 20 on Farmington's a little mad. Throwing his mouthpiece on the ground.
That's kind of disgusting.
That was number 10, Griffin McHugh, with a recovery.
There you go, Griffin with a recovery.
Ball's in the Farmington 34-yard line.
Been working out lately, getting stronger.
Drinking all that Dunkin' Donuts helps.
Yeah. Butter Crunch Donuts. Tastes pretty good. They're both in the huddle. There's about 1 minute left in the first quarter. Let's see if Somersworth can get a touchdown.
Shall see, shall we? 1 minute left?
I think they can do it.
Let's see what they do. Seems like some of us are ready for this. Yeah, my legs are getting tired.
Yeah. I wish there were chairs around.
You think they'd give us a pizza?
I don't know.
I know the listeners out there want pizza.
I'm getting thirsty though, man.
Why do you think it's raining?
It's true.
Get a cup, man.
And Ray with the ball. And he's going up the middle and tackled.
Here's 5-6 yards.
74, one of the biggest kids on the field.
Farmington showing some support there, helping Ray up. Good to see that nowadays.
Yep.
44, Ray Mills.
Both teams with some pretty good attitude.
Number 74, Chase Hughes. It's going to be second down.
Out there playing football. Same formation all game. Hand off to Nate.
And Nate is going.
Nate's flying through.
And he is
brought down. 2 or 3 yards. That's not too bad.
We're
full of engine.
Big JBL speakers in my way.
What can you do?
I know.
Seems the rain has been starting to pick up here.
Yeah.
Looks like the field's draining pretty well, though. No puddles.
Yeah.
It seems like QB sneak there. Push 5-10 yards.
They got the first down.
Ball carried by Matt Goudreau. It's going to be a first down.
And it
there
is a first
go.
Down.
And that's the end of the first quarter.
That's the end of the first quarter.
That was a good quarter.
20-0 Somersworth.
Good job, guys.
Both teams giving it all so far. Seems someone's risk hugs everywhere for Griffin.
Seems like number 24 caught his water bottle on his shoulder.
Pretty impressive. Count that as talent.
Talent that you don't have.
Why do you think I'm retired?
Is I retired?
Same difference.
A lot of talking down there.
D'Angelo's currently picking up all the water balls. Looks like they stuck on that job.
Too bad.
He's a good kid.
Yeah.
He's funny.
Real funny. He's got a pretty good nickname, too.
Wonder how he got it.
Bringing milk in every day last year. He's the milkman.
Seven milks, one lunch, $2. Legend. Let's see how Somersworth does here.
We are starting off with the second quarter on the way.
Same formation again.
Wow, they're doing this all night.
Hand off to
number 31. I think it'll be Austin. Austin Pajowski.
Hey, getting a few yards. That's all we need.
Yeah, inch our way down.
Like a caterpillar. I haven't seen one of those all year.
I know. I've seen butterflies, though. Those count as caterpillars.
Those count as butterflies.
Nah, I think caterpillars.
Same information again. Wow, this is interesting. QB sneak up here.
And he has gone.
He's got a few yards right on that line. He's got to be within the five there.
He's killing it, Matt.
Everyone is tonight. Someone's just giving their all.
The rain doesn't seem to be stopping them.
It seems to be picking up now, actually.
Yeah.
That light is still out. I'm wondering. I guess end of the season. End of the home season. But still.
Yeah, no.
I mean, and handoff to Nate, and he's in with ease.
And Somersworth with the touchdown. 26-0.
With 10:57 in the second.
Second what?
Quarter.
All right. Quarter's 25 cents.
Sure. And let's see what Somersworth does. They line in that same formation. But I don't know if they'll be having key. Oh, my goodness. This is confusing here.
It is very.
And they drop the ball, and they block. Stuffs them at the line.
Two-point conversion was no good.
Still 26-0, Somersworth.
We have 51 bringing
oh,
it up.
Oh, Mikey's going on there now. Look at that, buddy.
Hey. Mikey Burgess.
Looks like Griffin's hyped up over there.
He's jumping up and down like a bunny rabbit.
I could go for some ice cream right now.
What kind of ice cream?
Maybe vanilla.
Speaking of ice cream, shout out to Five Guys. Cherry milkshakes. Pretty good.
I'll stick with Oreo.
Yeah, Oreo's pretty better.
Pretty better.
Yeah.
Remember that. Pretty better.
Yo, you heard about the Oreo hot chocolates and Dunkin' Donuts?
Got one of those today, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
Let's see if Ray can improve his kicks shortly.
See if he can get 30-yard kick. Got to get under the ball more.
Here he goes.
And it's
right
a shot.
He catches it, though. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh.
And he walks into Somersworth and is on the ground now.
Looks like he got to maybe the 42.
Refs exchanging the balls.
It's definitely starting to pick up now.
Oh, yeah.
Ball was returned by number 32, James Hersham. It's going to be first and 10 for Farmington. Ball's on their own 41-yard line.
Everybody's in shelter right now. But you know what the umbrella counts out right now?
What?
I haven't been counting. I lost track at 6.
I'll start counting for you.
Can you count that high, buddy?
I got 14 so far. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Is it snapped?
21.
Formation. Oh, he muffs it. Oh, but he seems to run it.
Oh.
He's stuffed at the line.
Is he supposed to be running the other way?
No.
Yo, they kicked it that way. Supposed to run that way?
No.
That was number 31, Austin Buchalski, with the tackle.
I think you had one too many concussions.
You never had a concussion. I was just dropped on my head last night.
Looks like we have our own fans down there.
A lot of fans. Water.
Hey, look who it is, Chase Sprague right there.
Number 52.
And Armington stuffed at the line again.
And it seems like number 10 is rallied up.
That was number 10, Griffin McHugh, and number 5, Anthony McHugh for the tackles.
Griffin's having a big night tonight.
It's going to be third down and 15 Bumble for
recovery,
Armington.
Couple tackles.
Couple sacks, too. I think he got a sack.
I think you're delusional.
I'm with you on that one.
Well, here's a snap.
Yeah, it seems like it's a pass play.
Oh. Oh.
And he caught it. Oh, it's a
drop. Ray squashed him. But showing sportsmanship helps him right back up.
There you go, Ray Mills.
Intended for number 12, Dakota Prescott. That was number 44, Ray Mills. With
score checkup 26-0. Somersworth.
Fourth down for Farmington.
9:21 left in the second quarter.
And it is now 4th and 15, Farmington.
And it seems like they'd be kicking it.
And the same people in the back.
Let's see how this goes. Best Never. Kick tonight. It's slow though. That rain's
really picking up. Nate almost falling. Nate's going. He's going. He's slowing down with the rain.
The Farmington players seem not to be happy on that one.
No, not at all.
Nate Levesque.
Nate with a pretty good run.
It's really starting to rain now.
Yeah.
Thank goodness Mr. Rogers gave us this job tonight.
Yeah.
It's going to be first and 10 to Somersworth.
Maybe if we keep this up.
Yeah.
They hook us up with a deal. Maybe we'll get on ESPN. Who knows?
Yeah, never know.
It'd be like John Madden out here. I'll have my own video game and everything. You know the right people? You know the
right people to get this thing to happen. It's true.
And, oh, Matt Gaudreau, QB sneak right there, picks up a few yards. Nothing wrong with that.
It's raining so hard that I can hear it on the ground right now.
Why don't you go fill up a glass and drink some? You said you were thirsty.
I don't have a glass with me. I forgot it in my car.
And it seems Jesse's hobbling off the field. He's
got an injury here.
Dead leg something.
Ankle.
Who knows? Same formation by Somersworth.
They're killing it with this formation tonight.
Maybe if they keep it up, we'll see my boy Matt Mahadio in here. And he hands off to Nate. Nate picks up a few yards. Maybe the first. We'll see.
Number 44, Ray Mills.
Ray Mills.
I'm kind of glad Lampron talks us into this.
I know. Sucks
now
for
he's
him.
Stuck in the rain.
Yeah, he's stuck in the rain.
It's going to be third down and 2 for Somersworth.
I don't think someone's just going to change this formation. It's working for them, but I'm surprised Farmington hasn't done something to stop it.
I think they could find a way. And it is a run.
Oh.
And it is almost going all the way, and he is now down.
Is that Austin Buchalski out there?
By number 31, Austin
yeah,
Buchalski.
I believe it is.
Right.
It's going to be first and 10 for Somersworth.
Griffin McHugh's running off the field. Take him out.
Ball's on the Farmington 22.
He's got a breather.
He need a breather, yeah. He's getting old.
Yeah. What is he now? Almost 17?
I think next month or something. I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, run by, is that Ray Mills, I believe?
Ball carry by number 44, Ray Mills.
Yes, you were correct.
Maybe 2 or 3 yards, not too bad, as long as we get your way there.
Yeah.
I'm glad we ain't stuck in this rain.
Actually, it seems like it's a little
six for Somersworth.
Lighting it up a little bit.
It's still coming down pretty good.
Yeah. Look at all those people on the stage over there.
Yeah, they're all cutting over there. But I think the umbrella counts up to at least 30 by now.
Yeah, I think so.
And a run by
Raymond Mills, I believe.
No, Nate Levesque.
Ball carried by number 24.
Four messing me up, man.
I taught him how to throw a football.
Tackled by number 74,
yeah.
Chase Hughes.
I taught him how to do math.
It's going to be first and goal for Somersworth. Falls on the 8-yard line.
Let's see if they give it to Ray. Let's see him punch another touchdown in here. And QB sneak by Matt.
Yeah, Matt is killing it with those QB sneaks here.
Maybe 2 or 3 yards from the.
That was number 28, Matt Cadreau.
Is 26
going to be second and goal. Balls on the 2-yard line.
With
6 minutes left in the second quarter. And it's a handoff. Oh.
Oh.
He is stuck.
I believe they've lost a few yards.
It seems to be 3rd and 4, I believe. We'll see.
That was number 24, Nate Levesque for the carry. Tackled by number 75, David Barca. It's going to be 3rd and goal for Somersworth.
3rd and goal for Somersworth.
Guess they didn't lose any yards.
I guess 2 to go. We'll see. Let's
here
see if they
go.
Can punch it in here. And here's the snap.
We'll make it 34-0.
Handoff to Nate.
And is he in?
Touchdown, Somersworth.
He is in.
That's Austin. That was Austin.
That was number 31, Austin Petrolski.
Nice run, Austin. I believe it's 34-0 now.
Well, if you did your math right, it'd be 32, buddy.
No, they're going to make the two-point conversion.
We'll see if you're right on this.
I have complete faith that they will.
We'll see if they run that fake with Kiki, or Kiki will actually kick it.
Or maybe Kiki
will just...
But there
are a lot of people on that stage. If he kicks it far enough, it may hit one. And he's kicking it.
And he might hit someone.
Oh, he actually caught it. Wow.
Extra point was no good.
Kiki sadly missed it, and appears I was right the entire time. That was 32 to nothing with 5:36 left in the second quarter.
Wow, you can read a board.
I can read my book, but I can barely do that.
Well, at least you can read.
Thank goodness to the good education at Somersworth, I can read. Man, those cleats by D'Angelo are killing me.
My guy, I need to go to the eye doctor.
We already knew that because you can't even see the score.
Yeah, it's 34-0.
Like it's really 32-0.
I don't know about that.
Seem to be putting Mikey in there now. Put him in again. There we go.
Mikey on the varsity level. Pretty proud of him.
He's kicking again. Come on, let's see. I want to see a good kick by Ray.
I want to see at least hit the 20.
I can't even run that far without passing out. Oh, and
I mean, he hit the 50.
Oh,
it's a good accomplishment.
It did its job. Got him down to the 34, 32.
And Caleb Witham is still
up. I don't
up
know how these coaches aren't wearing hoodies.
I
don't know.
Like, Adrian Beltre, he doesn't like getting his head touched, but I don't like my hair wet. Like,
I mean, then... What are you doing in your sweat?
Balls on their own 33
yards. You got like a rag
line
on your head?
Huh? I just wipe it off, you know? You got towels for a reason, don't you?
It's true.
See what they do here, Farmington. Same formation.
Yeah, 2 in the back.
It seems they got 3 wide receivers out here.
2 each side are wide. 1 each
and
side.
It's pass play. Oh! It's completed.
Yes.
He
and someone has fell.
Oh, he.
And he is. Oh, and he is.
But he
slammed onto the ground.
It seems they pick up the first down, but at the cost of eating dirt.
Pass was complete to number 5, Elijah Sajeko.
Elijah Sajeko.
It's first and 10 for Farmington. Ball's on their own 45-yard line.
Wonder if there's Gatorade in those jugs over there.
Who knows? Early Christmas present.
Yeah. Oh, it's another fumble in the back.
Griffin was right there. He was ready. He wanted that second fumble recovery.
He wanted that. He might have picked it up and went with it.
He'd probably take that over his dinner tonight. He just loves this game.
It's going to be second down and 17 for Farmington.
Maybe if we're good at this, we'll get another job. Maybe he'll give us a volleyball game.
He might. I mean, I don't know that much about volleyball, though.
Maybe the Giants game. Who knows?
Yeah. There's a flag on the play.
I think it's a false start in Farmington. Someone just seemed to know who was on.
Penalty's going to be a false start.
And now it's going to be even farther back. I'm guessing.
Wow. Second 22.
Nah.
Let's see how this goes.
Second and 32 or
it's
second and 22.
Because it says it on the scoreboard.
Well, I mean.
And it was just second and first and 12.
It was?
So you add 10 yards.
Oh.
And pass play. It's caught, but he's smothered right there.
Yeah.
Maybe a yard or two.
Maybe.
We shall see.
That was number 5, Anthony McHugh with the tackle.
Well, it seems like my co-host here is pretty tired. But it is 3rd and 22. Oh, 3rd and 19. They gained 3.
Good for them.
I'm assuming it's going to be a pass play here. Let's see if they can complete it.
Going to be a Hail Mary here?
And
it's almost intercepted by number 5. Almost.
It's going to be 4th down.
It is 4th and 19, and they are going to punt again. Joey's sprinting off the field.
He was hyped up there.
Yeah, but he was going off, not on.
I'm assuming it's going to be a punt here. But we'll see what they do. Who knows? They're down 32-0 with 3:31 left in the second quarter. And it's a high snap, but it's punted.
And it's
decent. It may have been hit.
Yeah.
But it's picked up. Yeah.
It's a little bobble.
He's going, though.
Austin's going.
He's going.
He is going all the way there.
He's gone. Ray's right there just to protect him. But
yeah, there you go, Ray.
He is gone.
He's got the touchdown.
Austin Bertelski. 38-0. 3:12 in the second quarter.
Well, that was quick.
He muffed it, broke a tackle, broke a kid's ankles,
and ran with Ray.
They're basically holding hands on that run.
There seems to be an injury on the field. I think he actually broke someone's ankles.
Let's hope not. Let's hope he's okay here.
He seems to be all right.
Let's see. He's getting help by Heather over there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's getting up and he's walking.
He seems to be okay. We'll see. Hopefully he is.
I know what you're going to say.
Penalty's holding against Somersworth, so there will be no touchdown.
No.
Penalty against Somersworth? No touchdown. Look at that.
Seems to always happen somehow.
Hey, let's hope they can turn it around, right?
Right.
They're really sending them far back where the ball was.
Well, it's a 10-yard penalty, so they're going back even more.
It seems to be a holding penalty against Somersworth for that. Sadly.
Seems like they're on the 30.
We'll see if they give Austin a chance of redemption to get all the way through.
He might do it.
We'll see. This rain seems to really be affecting this game.
Or it could be the light out.
That could be it. It could be messing with Farmington's mind. Who knows, right?
Yeah.
It's all a mental game.
Yeah.
Just like baseball. And
there seems to be something going on.
Timeout.
Timeout, Farmington.
And Farmington with the timeout with 3:12 left in the second.
32-0. Some of this. Come on, guys. Keep it up.
Killing it out there.
Hey, guys.
That's great. We're joining up here, staying out of the rain. Unlike football players, they got to deal with the rain.
Yeah.
But it's pretty good.
Uh-huh.
You guys are doing a great job. You're in the lead.
I'm the John Madden.
I'm
telling you guys.
I'm Bobby Connell. I'll be the new announcer. I'm getting hungry.
I am starving. Like, I was supposed to have somebody give me food, but, you know, they backed out on me. I was like...
Who is he standing right over there?
Nah.
The big smirk on his face?
Nah.
No. Where was the lamp?
Matt Mahadio, dude.
Yo,
he's supposed to be, you know? And handoff.
And it seems like a little...
Maybe a gain or two. Yard or two, but... You know what? One job I want to try... Is those, like, you know, people on the sideline?
Oh, with, like, the markers?
Yeah, I want to try that one day.
My dad's done that before.
I want to try that.
He says it's a nice view of the game.
You know, you get to watch every 10 yards, you know?
Yeah.
And you're right there for every play?
Yeah. You just got to watch out.
But once in a while, you know, NFL, you get destroyed.
It happens.
I'm sure it hurts. And handoff to Nate.
And he's plowed someone, but they have
a yard or two, but... Hey, closer the better. Seems to be third.
And maybe
it's
four.
Roughly around six.
Yeah, six.
We'll see where they put the ball down here. You know, Somersworth should get a dome.
A dome?
Yeah, that way, you know, no one gets wet. But, you know.
I think they might need to make a little bit more money to get a dome.
Yeah. Oh,
Nate.
He's breaking.
And I think he's got the first.
I think he's got the first. Let's see. Let's see what they give him.
Number 24, Nate Levesque.
They give him the first. They give him the
first. They have given them the first.
It's going to be first and 10 to Somersworth.
32-0. Somersworth win. Minute 56 left in the second quarter. First and 10. Thanks to that run by Nate.
Nice job, Nate.
Seems they give it to him at the 43. And, different formation a little bit. Oh, QB sneak. Gained 5 yards. 5-6 yards by Mike Crow. Seems Farmington kind of pushed him on that one.
Yeah. Matt's doing a hell of a job down there.
Timeout, Somersworth.
Somersworth with the timeout.
How do these kids not look like sponges? Like, it's really raining out there.
I know.
I don't want to be rained on. I hate rain. Well, I love it, but it's got good things and bad things.
Somehow the ground's wet, though.
And maybe it's those green cleats. Maybe that's... I don't know. Something's up with those green cleats.
I know, man.
It seems to be helping out Somersworth tonight.
Yeah.
And the number 25 on the sideline just dropped a water bottle.
And he's going to, start drinking it again?
I don't know.
I'll wipe it off.
It looks like he's showing Griffin something.
Yeah, it's like he's squirting it up and down.
And he's going to give it to the kid. Oh, boy. kid turned it down. Good thing. Oof. Dab. Well, so far is 32-0. Minute 28. We'll see how this goes. Everyone seems to be getting rained on, and I don't think they're enjoying it.
Well, I don't know how. Dude, it's like blue skies out here right now.
No, right?
Yeah.
Man, that light's bothering me.
I know.
I'm waiting for that thing to get,
I mean, why don't we just go out there and fix it right now?
Yeah, you go ahead.
I mean, I can't leave my spot, though. I'm glued to this chair.
I can do this by myself. Don't worry.
I'm glued to the chair, man. It was a prank you did on me.
Was
you forgot about it?
Hey, someone's just changed out the formation
here.
Oh. Oh, in. It was a handoff, but Austin destroyed Matt Gaudreau on the handoff. Oh, my God.
I hope they're all right.
Hopefully they are. Hey, Matt Mahadio's down there carrying that water bottle. He seems to be having fun.
Congrats.
I don't know how half these kids aren't wearing a long sleeve. Like, they're just out there. Like,
yeah, they're just standing there.
Like, I can't do that there in baseball.
Like, 65 right there. He's just toughing it up.
They're going back to the old formation. Hand off to Ray.
Then.
Oh, he's Austin.
Got some yardage.
He seems to got 5-6 yards. Working out.
Tackled again by number 74, Chase Hughes. It's going to be fourth down.
I'm just here to look good.
Whatever floats your boat.
I mean, I don't think my mom would lie to me.
Well, I think your boat would float in this rain. Like, it is pouring.
I don't think it's pouring enough.
Like, look at the sidelines right now.
You got some puddles. But that's just because it's just dirt, no grass.
Hey, someone's just going back to a different formation. I'm liking it. Let's see what they can do.
Another run with Austin.
It works, but Austin takes it. He gains the first down, I think. It's going to be close, but I think he got it.
He got the first down. No.
No. Doesn't the refs aren't giving him it.
No. Doesn't look like it.
I don't know.
No, they didn't.
They didn't give it to him.
That was pretty close right there. Like an inch off. Joey with some frustration down there.
It's really starting to pour again. Like, come on.
There's 10 seconds left in the second.
Farmington's going to be pushing it. They're getting ready.
Oh, low and snap. They fake. Dropped the ball. And
he's going to run. He jukes out.
And
with
oh, spin and
move.
Come on, oh. Ray.
Oh, they stopped. Hey, thank
got
goodness.
Down. And two it is seconds. The end.
And, oh.
Oh, one, oh, what?
1 second left. They call it timeout.
They no. Got
the refs call for the time.
Three, Chris Demers.
But Pierce, he didn't know that Farmington called timeout.
By number 23, Jesse Maria.
We'll see what Farmington can do, but
with this one say. No.
They got.
I guess he's done.
They called it.
All right. Half. That was a good first
well,
half.
Well, it's the end of the first half. Somers was up 32-0.
Farmington, gotta get some scoring.
I think the green cleats and the lights are throwing them off tonight.
I think so, too.
Like, who knows? I don't know how many wins they got. Don't know how many losses they got. I don't even know how many games they played. I just know that light is throwing them off.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's the green cleats by D'Angelo.
Could be.
Maybe it's the hair he has. Like,
dude, he got a nice flow down there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think some of these kids are really enjoying the rain right now.
I mean, I'm enjoying it.
Well, yeah, because we're inside. You're, like, sweating doing this commentation.
Dude, what are you talking about? I have not broke a sweat all my life.
Can you break sweat?
No. I can sweat, though.
No. Really? I never knew. I never knew you could sweat.
I never knew you could announce.
Hey. I'm the GOAT. Go for a reason. I got a pet goat. Yeah.
Seems like we are starting the game.
Seems like they're starting back up.
Third quarter on their way. I like peaches.
Hey. Yeah.
Thank you.
All right. Looks like the back underway of the third quarter. We'll see how this goes. Come on, Somersworth. Keep
first time seeing Farmington kick. Let's
remember,
see how they are.
2-0. Beginning of the third quarter.
12 minutes.
12 minutes. Let's go.
My bad, 11:59.
It's still 12 minutes.
Not right now.
Here we go. He spikes around the ground, but stopped. Picks it up. He's driving.
Oh, he's going.
That's right.
He might go all the way. Ray.
He's
step arms. There you go, Ray.
There we go.
There we go.
That's a touchdown.
And that is a touchdown.
Touchdown by Ray right there.
There you go, Ray Mills.
But there seems to be a flag on the play.
44, Ray Mills. There is a flag on the play.
We'll see who this is on. I think it may be Farmington, but we shall see.
Let's hope.
Let's see. Come on. Let's see what they do. Give Ray that touchdown.
Come on, Ray deserves it. He's been working hard all year. Former game, he had a run like that. Chase Holden got play back.
Penalty was against Somersworth.
I'm not seeing these green cleats anymore by D'Angelo. I don't know where he's. Oh, there he is. There he is. He's still rocking those green cleats.
There you go.
He reminds me of the sun.
The sun? Ow. Sun ain't green.
Bright things.
Sun isn't green, though. It's blue.
Sorry, a green light. It looks like they did not give Somersworth the touchdown that.
That's too bad. Let's see if Ray gets some redemption here.
Redemption, all right.
I can't say the words, man.
Redemption.
Redemption. Yo, I said it.
Congrats.
Seems like it's raining harder now.
Man, I'm feeling bad for these fans out here. You know what I mean?
No, I don't.
All right, good. Well, I still have no follow requests or Instagram followers, like, you know?
I mean, I have a nice picture of my car. So I got on my phone.
Yep. What happened to your hood?
I don't know. I think someone backed into it.
Oh. All right. I had to make sure, you know?
Yeah. I mean, what happened to your face?
It's going to be second down and three for Somersworth.
It's always been this way, buddy.
Looking better, though.
Thanks.
You're welcome. This doctor's
really
helped.
Seems like they're almost for the first down.
Seems like it's two and three.
Come on, they set up in the same formation they've been all game. And QB. Oh, handoff. There we go.
It seems like they got the first.
I think that may have been Ray.
Yeah, they got the first.
There we go. About time. Seems they're around the 20.
We'll see
how that goes.
Seems like they're right under the light post with the light out.
The one light out on the light post.
Yeah.
And everybody's still on that stage. Like,
by 24, Nate LeVac, it's going to be first September Somersworth.
They're going with that same formation. Let's see what they give it to this time. And hand off to Nate.
Nate,
there he is.
Seems like he's going to get the touchdown.
He breaks through one time.
Yes.
Breaks through another. But the refs call him. But called him down a while back.
That didn't look like it, though.
He was still running. It seems like they may give him up to the 8 or 10. We'll see what they give.
Ball was carried by number 24, Nate LeVac.
Huh? Co-host is tired, like always.
First and goal.
It's bedtime.
Is that why your dad came?
Yeah. I might fall asleep during this.
Give him to the five.
Rain's
see what they do here.
Soothing.
And hand off to Ray. Ray breaks through. I think it's a touchdown.
Has he gotten through?
They give him it.
They have given
there we go.
Him the touchdown.
38-0 Somersworth. 10:06 left in the third quarter.
Let's see if Farmington can do something.
Let's see what they do. And I think they're going to, like, Kiki kick it. But who knows? Last time they kicked it, he missed.
The other time they tried to kick it, but it was a fake.
It's fake. And
but it seems like the center just got
no good.
Something happened there. I don't know. Some confusion on some of the ends, I believe. But 38-0 Somersworth. We'll see how this goes. D'Angelo was walking out onto the field, but then he walked. Oh, he's walking out there. There he is.
There you go.
I think he's going out there.
It's D'Angelo.
That's my buddy.
And he's just saying hi.
Hopefully he's going out there.
Yeah. See him in action tonight.
Let's see what. I think they're going to put him out there. I hope they do.
Number 10 down there seems a little cold.
I can't. He's either walking out or he's walking out.
I think he's just confused.
I wish he walked out there.
Yeah, he should have just walked out there.
I want to see what he do.
Yeah.
I have never seen him play football in real person, so I want to see this, you know?
I know. Seems like Ray's kicking the ball again.
Let's see if he can do better. I want to see him improve his kicking.
Yeah.
Like, I believe that's the weakest part of his game so far, but we'll see.
We're doing
and
pretty
there
good.
There it is. And he kicks it around to the ground. But
and Farmington, they're falling everywhere. And they
just
have the ball.
He just fell around the ground. They didn't seem like they wanted to run that one back. I think they were scared of him. Mikey was out there, so that could have been what they saw.
Yeah.
Kid's pretty big.
Pretty mean.
Well, I got the first gust of wind that brought rain into this place, and it's not very pleasant.
I'm getting cold. Should put down these things.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. How do we see the game?
By going outside.
Well, Farmington's going with the same formation that's been all game, and going for the motion and handoff.
And it looks like he's running.
Ray stuffs him.
And Ray's got the tackle.
They're sliding everywhere. JT helps Ray up.
What a good friend.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Ray Mills.
It's true.
It's going to be second down and eight for Farmington.
It is 38-0 with 8:50 left in the game. Second down, eight to go on the Farmington's own 37. Yes, it is the third quarter. It is the third quarter.
I know it is.
You can do math now.
No, I can read something. And Farmington's got a nice long run.
Well, technically speaking, like, you, in order to read it, you need to know math.
How? All I got to say is three.
Numbers are included in math.
No, it's not. It's letters, too. Letters, symbols, numbers, words.
Does it matter?
Tiny. There's a lot to do with math.
Miss LaHoo?
Who's Miss LaHoo?
I don't know. I had a freshman year for math.
All right. Mr. Tor?
Solomon?
Mr.
She
Tor.
Left. I don't know why. I miss Miss Solomon. She was a good teacher.
Mr. Tor?
Mr. Tor.
Growing out that flow.
Yep.
Farmington jumping up and down.
He's getting high up there. Let's see. I think it's going to be another pass play. Let's see what they do, though.
I don't know. I'm thinking a run play.
And motion. Oh, fake man off QB sneak.
QB, yeah. Oh, he's going. He might get the first down.
I think he's just short of the first down right there. They may give him up, but I think it's going to be second and nine. We'll see what they do. Yep. Second and nine is the call.
After the carry, it's going to be second down and one.
I mean, second and one. I forgot. Yep. All right.
Yeah, and I'm bad at math. That proves it right there.
Hey. Timeout by Farmington, I believe.
Refs, like, waving their hands back and forth in the air.
I wonder what that means.
I don't know.
Well, it looks like they left Nate on the sideline for this play. I think they just gave him an off for a bit, playing a few of the freshmen and sophomores in there, getting what they can for playing time.
Yeah.
Well, second and one. Ball on the 52.
I forget.
What?
The ball's on the 52?
Yeah.
No, it's on the 47.
I don't think so.
Well,
I know, but it's on this side of the 50.
My bad. It's on the 147.
It's on. Oh, wait. I did the math wrong. It's on the 47-yard line.
Yeah. I guess I'm right again.
Shows you how much I know.
You know nothing. That's why you got it wrong.
I go to school for a reason, to learn things, all right?
What school do you go to?
Somersworth High School.
Wow, you know the school, too.
Yep. Do you know where it's located?
I don't know, but I know the computer's wet.
Yeah, that's probably not a good thing.
No, does it still work? Uh-oh.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
All right, good. And he just wiped water
thirsty
up the computer and just licked it.
I'm getting thirsty, man.
Well, someone just stuffed him. It looks like Farmington may have lost 2 or 3 yards on that play, which is a good thing.
Yeah.
Someone's able to pull out another shutout. And Mikey was out there, so that may have scared him off again.
First and 10 for Somersworth on their own
48. 38-0 Somersworth with 6:50 left to go.
Hey, bud.
Do I know you?
I don't know. I just got here.
What's your name?
My name is Robert Connell. People call me Bobby.
Your real name is?
Igor.
And you are from?
Russia.
Where's that? Oh, run play by Ostrowski. I think he may have picked up 8 there.
Yeah,
let's
maybe.
See what they give him.
Let's see, bro.
Number 31, Austin Pachulski.
Well, it looks like Ray and number 5 from Farmington had a little talk to each other. Hope. Don't know what quite went one on, but.
Hope it was a nice talk.
Hopefully it was a good talk, but.
Let's see what happens.
Let's hope nothing happens.
Might have another brawl on the field.
It looks like they only gave him 7 yards on that run, so it's 2nd and 3 for Somersworth. 38-0.
Love when people talk over me.
Hey. Looks like Coach Hebert's over there trying to get Somersworth hyped up.
Where?
Oh, 31 breaks through.
Oh, and he's going.
He's
going.
He
might make it. He might make it all
the
way.
I think he got it.
Yeah, he might have got it. No, he didn't.
Let's see.
He did not get it.
No, he.
He's like 2 yards off.
Oh, my goodness. He laid out for that.
31, Austin Pachulski.
Thank you.
It's going to be first.
My dad hooking up with the Coca-Colas.
He's going to be on the 1 yard line.
Shout out to Bobby's dad for the Coke.
Thank you, Dad. Oh, yeah, we are.
Well, someone's just going with that same formation they've been all game, really. Except for those few pages they switched it up.
And it's QB sneak.
And let's see what they give him. I don't think they quite got it.
They got it.
They gave it to him.
They did?
Wow. They gave it to Somersworth. 44-0, Somersworth.
Yeah, it's 44.
Just like Ray's number, right?
Yeah. The Yahoo's been killing it all night, but there's been penalties. They haven't been helping him out. It's too bad.
I'm feeling bad for these fans having to walk in the mud. Look at this.
That's a big umbrella under us. Look at that thing. It fits like 12 people.
That's bigger than my room.
That's the truth.
Extra point was good.
That was number 77,
Kiki Moore.
Kiki made a field goal. There we go. 45-0.
My bad, 45-0.
What'd you say it was?
60-0.
Great.
I'm guessing the game.
45-0, 4:54 left in the third quarter. This is going to be interesting to see if.
Yo, what happened to all the fans? They like all left. Where'd they all go?
Huh?
Look at that stage. Look, no one on it now.
Hey, look it. It's your math teacher, Tiny.
Yo, Tiny.
How is he not wearing a hood?
Oh, no. I think he's just enjoying the rain.
I want to enjoy it.
He's just enjoying the rain until he gets down to the stress of the tests. Got cooled down.
Correct in year 0.
Hey, it's at least a 1. I gotta say.
Did you at least put your name on it?
Oh, God.
Oh, great.
I don't think I did.
Here's Ray kicking. Let's see if
and that
tonight.
Is a nice, beautiful
probably
rocket.
The tonight. It's
and
actually.
It's gonna go out of bounds.
But there's a flag.
Because it went out of bounds.
Exactly.
20 yards up.
I know.
Well, it doesn't seem like it. So
I played
I'm just,
Madden when I was younger. Thank you.
Well, Madden. Maybe we play the same game. Madden 1?
I played like everything. Like 1999 all the way.
Oh,
like
I played Zelda. I played Mario Kart. They have football in there, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, when you throw the carts everywhere.
Throw the carts? Yeah.
The wind's starting to pick up. Getting a little chilly up here.
Yeah. Let's hope I can see what see on the way home.
You remember where you parked? Because I don't.
I don't even know where my house is, so. Man, those cleats are killing my eyes. It's just like that light. The one light that's out.
Yeah.
It's still rain. It's starting to come down even worse now.
You hear that?
What? Yeah. Oh, pass play.
It's a pass play. And it's
and
intercepted.
Intercepted.
No, yes. Oh. I mean, if Joey could run faster, it would have been intercepted.
Yep.
Pass is complete.
Man.
That was intended for number 5, Elijah Sujeko.
I've heard that name a lot, Elijah Sujeko or something like that.
Yeah, I have too. I think that's their quarterback.
I don't think it was because they just said the pass was intended for.
It's going to be second down and 10 for Farmington.
Yeah, Elijah's the quarterback. Sujeko's the running guy.
Oh, my goodness.
Dude, I'm trying, all right? Don't judge me.
Oh, motion on Farmington's side.
And it's a flip play, and he almost failed.
But he's moving.
Yeah, he is. But he got through the tackle.
Through, he gains probably 4 or 5
yards.
Oh,
he's running into the crowd.
Let's hope he hits no one.
I mean, I don't think he hit anyone.
Let's hope not.
Yeah.
I think he may gain 4 yards there.
Ball was carried by number 31, Paul Roy. It's going to be third down.
I think it might have been.
Keep on recording him. I just figured I'd figure it out. You're getting soaked. Yeah, it's getting. I just don't want to get the camera to get through that.
Okay, Farmington.
I'll make sure I pick up the plays.
There's some motion again, but fake handoff. Oh, QB
it's
sneak.
QB sneak.
He gets.
He's getting through.
Oh, he gets stuffed.
You can hear that up here.
Joey
screaming
up about that one.
The screechy voice.
That was number 51, Joe Boucher with the tackle. It's going to be fourth down for Farmington.
It's 4-1.
It's 4th and 1.
That's what I meant. That's what it said.
You said four and one.
Yeah, 4 and 1. Fourth down.
It's like 4 and 1. So 4 and 1 equals 5.
Plus 49 equals 3.
Oh, motion, QB sneak.
And
oh,
he's gotten through. Oh, he threw the flag.
I thought there was a flag.
Ah, what happened now?
We'll see what happens.
There's some light display in the parking lot over there.
Oh, someone's headlights are on.
And there goes a car. Multiple headlights are on.
People are already leaving the game. I don't know why.
That's a shame. It's only 45-0.
45-0 with 1 minute left in the third quarter.
Yeah, dude, we got a whole nother quarter. Why are you guys leaving?
Plus, it's a really nice day out for some football.
Yeah.
There's only a slight mist. It's barely even raining now.
I know. I still can't believe the sun's out.
First and 10 for Farmington. Ball's in the Somersworth 40-yard line.
My bad. That's just a light.
Well, we'll see what happens on this play. Let's see if Somersworth can stuff him and get the ball back.
Motion, he almost dropped the ball again.
Hand off to 83.
Yeah, and 83 almost fell.
Stuffed.
And yeah, he falls on the ground.
He's back there 6 yards at least.
I'm guessing 1 and 15.
I think that was Evan Bruchowski on that play.
Who?
I don't know.
You said Evan Bruchowski?
Yeah, Austin's brother.
Oh.
It may have been. I don't know.
Second down and 14 for Farmington.
Ah,
all that matters is he plays for Somersworth.
Yeah, that's good.
Like DeAndre, he plays for Somersworth.
Yeah, he's doing pretty good. 45-0.
I know, because the bright green cleats, but you know.
I mean, yeah, it matches his outfit. Very nice.
Yeah. Blue, black. I'm seeing some white.
Yeah.
You know, makes a lot of sense, right?
Yeah.
And that's the end of the third quarter.
End of the third quarter. So
it's been to an end. Hey. What's up?
Do I know you?
No. How you doing?
I'm great. How are you?
Pretty good.
Great.
Awesome.
Huh? The score? It's currently 45-0 Somersworth. End of the third quarter. We're going to the fourth. Look, hopefully they'll get a few subs in here. See, check out a few freshmen, see what they can do.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll see Matt go in there, but hopefully it doesn't get destroyed.
I mean, they're raking out the dirt puddles onto the grass to make it even worse now.
Let's see. Huh? This appears to be Nate's dad, and Nate seems to be saying something about it. I think he's enjoying that job.
Yeah. Looks fun.
Well, it looks like that golf cart's a little soaked. That must not be enjoyable to drive.
I don't know.
Looks like all these fans are soaked, but look at Tiny.
Tiny doesn't even look like he got a drop on him.
I don't get why he's not wearing a hood. Like,
That's true. I think it's the beard.
It could be. Maybe it's just taking away from all the rain, you know?
Yeah. You gotta fluff it out too, though. Yeah, you gotta fluff it out, man. Gotta bring it out in the rain.
Wondering when he's gonna shave it.
I don't know.
Oh, pass play number five, but
that was a wobbly pass.
Oh, but he's destroyed. That looks like a
three Somersworthers.
Yeah, 45-0 Somersworth. Third and 14 for Farmington.
And the computer's so good.
On Somersworth 44, and the computer's getting wetter by the second. That's probably not good.
Should we shut this?
I think it'll be fine, but who knows?
Yeah. I mean, I got Coke now, so I gotta drink the rain.
Yeah. You probably still would drink the rain, sadly.
It's true. It's free water.
Well, let's see what Farmington's going to do here. Seems like 31's coming in. Let's see what he does.
Well, it's 3rd and 10.
3rd and 10. On Somersworth 40. Same formation I've been going with all day. I'm wondering when they'll switch it up a little. Oh, dual motion.
Oh, dual motion, yeah.
But some confusion happened.
Yeah, and the quarterback, he's putting his arms up, does not know what's going on.
Timeout, Farmington.
They called the timeout. All right. 11:06 left in the game. 45-0 Somersworth.
3-10.
Third and 10 on Somersworth 40.
In the fourth quarter.
I already said that.
I don't care now. I said it.
Okay. Be that way.
You know what they should do?
What?
Put lights around the scoreboard, like Christmas lights.
Yeah, that makes so much sense since it's Christmas. It is clearly Christmas this
Well, it feels like Christmas out. Earlier today, it looked like it was snowing out because there was so much mist.
I'm pretty sure it was foggy, too. So that kind of helped out with your delusional. A little delusional sometimes, you know?
You're going to make me cry.
Like, when you look on your math test, Tiny really gives you an 80, but you see a 98.
It's not what the phone says.
Like I said, you're delusional.
All right, let's look at my grades right now.
C plus.
Yeah, I know. I can see my grades.
3rd and 10 Somersworth. Motion by number 48.
And snap. Oh, the snap pitch. Play. And he just he fell on the ground.
Slips. He doesn't seem to be happy at all.
No. He throws the ball.
I think the light is messing him up.
Actually, I think it was the rain, man. He fell. He slipped.
I know, but he messed the stare at the light. He couldn't find his ankles.
That's true. That's obvious.
Yeah, that he caught a glimpse of D'Angelo's cleats.
Yeah, those things are bright. I wonder where he got them.
Maybe a green Lambo would match those.
Yeah.
Well, 45-0, 10 minutes left in the fourth quarter. 4th and 14 on Somersworth 49 for Farmington. Let's see what they can do. It's motion against. They're doing the same thing every play.
Yeah, it looks like a pass play, and it's just thrown up there, and it's intercepted. Oh. He got tackled through the ball. Is that a complete interception?
It was an interception, and Mikey's jumping up there and getting that high five. Same with Griffin got two high fives.
JT with the interception.
Hey.
I mean, he should start using those hops in basketball because I ain't seen anything.
It's
going to
be 1st and 10 for Farmington.
We'll see what Somersworth can do here. 45-0 with 9 minutes left. Let's see. Hand off to Ray.
And Ray's just walking there. Oh, he got the spin move into two people, though.
I think he gained a yard there.
Oh, that's got to hurt.
He may gain a yard or two, and that's
ball
what we need.
By number 44
he seems
right
to
now.
Be all right.
Let's see what happens. They gave him a yard.
Good for him.
Yeah. Hey, it's another yard onto his total today, right?
Yeah. What, is that like a million now?
10. He's had a couple touchdowns. I think two touchdowns of kind.
Yeah, pretty much. He should have about four, though.
That one that called back?
I think two got called back, to be honest.
Who knows? Let's see what they do here. Same formation here.
They've been working hard on that formation.
Yeah, no, to Evan.
And he's going.
Austin, oh my.
And he's getting just pushed back.
And a few, but then got pushed back. But, oh, seems to be a little pushing going on, but. Evan, Austin seems to have lost
Austin
helmet.
Kuchulski with the carry.
And there's
come off because of that, sadly.
It's too bad.
Let's see what's down for Somersworth.
Third and six for Somersworth on Farmington's 48. Right. No, 44. That took a while.
Timeout, Somersworth.
Maybe I'm the one who's blind.
Somersworth got timeout, though.
Ah, there's Joe Bear drinking his water.
Yeah, Joey. Drink that water.
I
think he's enjoying it.
He must be tired.
Could be. Matt taking the tape off his wrist.
They're Lucas Durfee in there. Not Durfee. Oh.
Yo, who's that with the orange gloves?
I'm trying to think of his name. Lucas.
Yo.
Oh, Monty Smith. That's his name.
D'Angelo's got a competition with those orange gloves over there.
I know. Orange gloves, green cleats. I don't know. Which would you rather take?
I'm kind of digging the cleats.
I
don't know.
Gloves are cheaper, though.
It's true. I mean, what about the pink outfit?
I don't see no pink outfit, so.
Well, I think I might be colorblind then. Because I thought we were pink.
Some of it's changing up the formation. You
know? Hey.
Is that my audio
back to
QB?
Oh. And it's a flip play in the back, and he slipped on the ground.
Flipped.
I think
rough,
this quarter is going to be people falling now. Grass is getting wet.
Ball was carried by number two, Christian.
They put Matt in there. QB, let's see what he can do.
Fourth down for some of
them. They took him out.
Aww. And Mikey's getting out too. Everybody just came in, is coming out for some reason.
I think they put in all the freshmen on that play, but they took him out.
I think they need to get the.
They're putting Jesse in the backfield.
Jesse Marina.
Maria, not Marina.
Maria. Oh, my bad. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, he just pops right back. And the punt.
Oh, that's a good punt.
That's
there
a nice punt, Jesse. Oh, and get that ball. Right.
Oh, that's on the five. What a great punt by
wow.
Jesse right there.
Nice punt, Jesse.
After the punt, it's going to be
45-0
for
Somersworth. 6:30 left in the quarter. Fourth quarter. First and 10, Farmington.
That's what I was going to say.
Well, maybe you should have said it first.
Well, I didn't want to interrupt you because I'm a polite person.
I wouldn't go that far.
Hey, don't say that. That's not nice.
Well, it looks like Griffin pulled off his helmet.
Well, it means he's got to air out that big head he got.
Oh, that's nice. Let's see how this goes right here. Farmington's on their own five with first and 10. 45-0 Somersworth.
Wow, they got a long run to get a touchdown
here.
Let's
see what
here.
They can do here. Pass play. Oh.
It seems like they're running it, and he's tackled.
They turn it around. He didn't get much there. I don't even think he gained one. 5:40 left in the game. Let's see what if Farmington can make a play right here.
Because Jesse's going to sit on the bench
Christian
now.
Abkarian and the tackle.
He's the only one I've ever seen.
Be second down
I know.
He must be
tired. Jinx.
And Jover's up there
and
diving.
Yeah,
oh, he's
Joe.
Up there dancing.
And you got Caleb messing with my seat.
Second and 12.
And it seems like they're running it.
He
might go. Oh, he's got brought down.
I think he got a few there.
I think he might have got a first down, to be honest.
We'll see what happens.
Yeah, first down.
first and 10 for Farmington.
First and 10 for Farmington.
With 4:40 left.
They're two doing pretty good right now. I think someone's worth starting to get tired.
Look at Steven must have got out of work early tonight. Oh, looks like we will see him at McDanks.
No. He's talking to Tiny, though, about his test.
And he's probably saying he failed.
Yeah.
Sadly.
He won't look up here, though.
He's blind like a bat.
It's true.
See what happens here. Farmington's in motion. Sneak.
And he's running.
He seems to gain a few yards.
And
he breaks
slipped
one tackle.
Off and he spins. Off an
arm,
and he is down now.
He's up to the 25-yard line. 4 minutes left, and Summers are still up 45-0. We'll see what happens from the rest of the game.
There's number 20, Noah Vanderbilt, with a carry. It's going to be second down and four for Farmington.
Second and four for Farmington. Let's see what they can do. I'm surprised they haven't put you in the game this today, you know?
Yeah, I know. Stephen McEwen looking up here.
He's smiling. He looks happy. He thinks Tiny didn't even know we were up here.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Nice snap. Pass.
But oh, he's getting tackled in the back.
Stuffs him at the line.
And he's getting hard to go down there.
There you go. They got him, though. 3 minutes left to go. Third and four.
That was number 14.
Someone's running. Someone dropped something
tackle
on the field.
It's going to be third down and nine.
Well, Kiki unleashed his flow.
He's looking good.
Kane looks like he's proud about tonight.
Yeah. I mean, they are winning 45-0.
I'd be truly impressed if Farmington came back. I'd say.
I mean, if they came back, I think I'd quit my job right now.
Well, this is your first night on the job. So I don't think you can really quit. It's more like a tryout.
That's true.
Well, Farmington's
he's getting down.
Oh, he's
right in the mud.
Oh, everybody's fired up on the ground. Oh my God. He's soaked. But 64 doesn't seem very happy.
With a white jersey on in the mud, that doesn't turn out pretty good.
Oh, he's rolling on the grass.
That's not normal.
64 didn't seem very happy about someone's excitement.
No.
But there are 2 minutes left.
2:05 left.
Somersworth. There are 2 minutes left.
No, now
it's just around.
It's 2 minutes now.
Okay.
And Farmington's first and 10.
Let's see what happens here. Well, 20 seems like he's going to have a tough ride back tonight. He's going to be soaked.
Number 5 running.
And looks like pass play.
Oh my.
He fakes one kid out. He breaks another
tackle.
Dude,
this guy is going ham right now.
And he pushes. Oh, Matt got him. There you go, Matt.
Yeah, Matt.
Matt took him out.
There's one penalty left on the clock. Let's see if Somersworth can keep the shutout going.
45-0. 1:12 left to go. First and 10 for Farmington on Somersworth 40. Fourth quarter. Let's see what happens.
Where was this at the beginning of the game for Farmington?
If they kept this up and played good defense all the way through, they could have.
This could have been a close game.
But.
All right.
It's partially a mental game, like I said. Hey, look. The Angel's out there. So.
Yo.
He may be throwing them off right now.
He could be.
He's right next to the light, too. So
yeah.
We'll see what happens. He's got his hands on his knees. He looks tired.
And.
Pass is thrown into the ground.
Yeah.
30 seconds left, 45-0 Somersworth. Let's hope D'Angelo doesn't want to pass up.
Dude, do you smell that?
No, I don't smell anything.
Smells something really good.
I don't smell anything.
Smells like burgers.
You already had one tonight, so you don't need another.
20 seconds left on the clock.
20 seconds left.
See if they can hold them here.
Let's see what Farmington can do. Let's see if they can pull off a Hail Mary. I'd like to see that. I haven't seen that in a while.
I mean, the quarterback is a mud pile right now, and he's just going to run it.
It looks like he's going to be taking something home tonight.
Yeah.
He's going to be taking home some mud from the graveyard.
Yeah. And that will wrap up the game, folks.
45-0 Somersworth.
That was a nice game.
And D'Angelo was out there for the last 3 minutes of it.
Well, I'm proud of that guy. And he did really good.
Surprised me every night, doesn't he?
Honoring Stacy Gibbons.